Hello students, now we'll find out how this magnification is helping us to find out the nature of the image found by the spherical mirror. Now the magnification, if the magnification is positive, then it will be virtual and erect. If the magnification is negative, then it is real and inverted. Please note it down. If magnification is positive, then virtual and erect, and magnification is negative, then it will be real and inverted. Then magnification is less than 1, it will be diminished. If it is equal to 1, it will be same size. If it is greater than 1, it will be magnified. Then we can find out some cases how it will be deciding that how the nature of the image. If magnification is less than plus 1, plus means it will be virtually erect. Less than 1 means diminished. I have already told that it is not integer. It is the Cartesian sign convention. Plus is Cartesian sign convention, minus is Cartesian sign convention. It is not taken as your integers. M magnification is greater than plus 1 means plus means it will be virtual erect, and it is greater than 1 means it is magnified. Magnification is equal to plus 1 means it will be virtual erect and same size. In the same way, you can find out the magnification is less than 1, it will be less than minus 1, it will be real, inverted and diminished. Minus means it will be real, inverted, and less than 1 means it will be diminished. Greater than minus 1 means real, inverted and magnified. M is equal to minus 1 means it will be real, inverted, same size. All these image positions you have got in your ray diagrams. Then, how will find out it will be? If you are, I'll tell, magnification is minus 0.23. I'm giving one example. It is a magnification is minus 0.23. It is minus. So minus means it will be your real and inverted. 0.23 means it is less than 1, so it will be diminished. Okay. If I'll tell magnification is plus 0.23, then it will be virtual, erect and diminished. So here in this way you can find out the nature of the image formed by the spherical mirror. Then in your mind it is coming out how it is formed, how this, there will be magnification formula is that h prime by h means height of the image by the height of the object. The formula is telling that how many times the image will be of the object. So always I told you the object is kept above the principal axis, so it will be positive. Means it is always positive. So if magnification is positive means almost the image height is positive. If magnification is negative means height of the image is negative. Height of the image is positive means it is erect and it is above the principal axis. And height of the image is negative means it is your below the principal axis and it is inverted. And inverted means it is real image, and positive means erect means it will be virtual image. Okay, thank you.